just hands out a haircut to see. He's all gone. He's going to get... Oh! I'm starting to believe as well, Henry, because he's got to take a flick. Oh! Foden, stop blowing my mind! This is going to be absolute madness! And here comes potential two, could be three from Cease. Oh, good God, he can't be stopped. Three, he could find four, he does! And Cease pulls Navi into the 11th round.
Yeah, a strong double kill for him. He's being a real nuisance here. Even a third coming in, looking for a bit more. Oh, what? He picks up the quad as well. But he's got the
holy ground. You forever I follow in immortality.
Away from this action. They don't have a smoke, so this orb is still... Oh!
Somehow they lined up for him.
Who would have thought?
It's not over yet because Lucas is still here. Oh no, not a third. Edward jumps into the jaws of Lucas. Flamey's on the hunt. Lucas just needs to stay alive, but he's done it. Tempo Storm take the round after such a hard drop. Take it down too. He could get a third hit. They're lining up and he's just like a guillotine. Five heads. Oh, Flamey dispatches of the entirety of the opponent's side. Luminosity fall. Continually lining them up. This could very well be four. Good God, Cease. We said you can step up, but you're really proving it so. 31 kills.
Again to find device, and Olaf coming in with four. He wants the ace and he gets it. There we go. What a superstar performance from that man.
Sections FNX in the pit. He's gonna get the one kill in that bomb. It can't be planted in time. FNX has to stay alive. He gets the triple FNX. Oh my God, what a way to win that round.
And the remaining Tempo Storm is surely not long for this world. Zeus, is this really gonna happen? Yes, it is. It's gonna be all five for Zeus. As he lines him up, knocks him down.